This is a guide on how to level quickly in Dragon Ball Online Generations. And also, I'll be showcasing the Great Ape form. It's not much to showcase, but still there. So basically, what you want to do is you want to go do the Vegeta quest, which is a story quest. And so you got to get up to that point. It doesn't take all too long to get up to that point, but you do need to be somewhere around the 30s, close to 40s, to beat him, mostly. What I used is I just used Giant Storm over and over and over again until he died. And every time I'd use Giant Storm, I'd get away. And when he used Gallop Gun, I'd charge up. I'd get move out of the way, charge up, and use it again. And so after that, you need to go to the Goku Mastery, and also you get Giant Storm from Nappa. You need to go to Goku, get him up to 90% at least for the Spirit Bomb. And once you have that done, you go over to you need 120, at least 120, or at least 100 key damage. What you do is you go over here behind Korin's tower, you go down here, then you kill these guys like this. You don't want to lock on at all, just do this. Charge up. Tap 8 multiple times, and bam, it kills all three of them, and you get a little bit of XP. After you get to 120 key damage, you want to go straight south, because that direction is north. You want to go south. So if it's over there. So yeah, that direction is north, that direction is east, and you want to go south. You go down south to the aliens, and I'll show you where they are. And then you do the same thing. And I only got to level 50 doing this, and I'll give a more complex guide. But other than that, I just have this. That got me to level 50 pretty quickly. The longest part took getting 120 key. So with the stat reset, you probably want to get that key into place, but most people already put points into it. People are already doing it here. What you want to do is you just want to go down here, yeah, fire off a spirit bomb and hit those three, and you get like 1200 XP each time. It's very quick. And then this is the Great Ape transformation. Yeah, it's a little weird doing it. You lose your hair and all your clothes, but then you transform into an actual ape, which is pretty cool. So, oh lord. So the moves they have are I'll name off the moves right now: Giant Stop, Giant Smash, Giant Double Punch, Giant Mouth Beam, and Giant Explosive Wave, and Super Giant Mouth Beam. In my opinion, the worst move is Giant Mouth Beam, and the best is probably Super Giant Mouth Beam. The reason Giant Mouth Beam is so bad is because whenever you go over to fight them and you lock onto them, like with strict follow cam, like most people do, and you use it, just the normal Mouth Beam, or Giant Mouth Beam, it misses. Completely. It just goes over their head because where it shoots it at. So you have your combat actually also changes up. So you have different combat like this. It looks kind of weird, but it's also kind of cool at the same time. And then you have Giant Stomp. Giant Smash, and then Giant Double Punch, and yeah, and then if you want to hit Giant Mouth Beam, you have to kind of like guess, or you lock onto them, and then you kind of have to guess to hit them like that, and then it does good damage if you have the amount of ki I have, which is 160, or amount of ki damage. But, and then you have giant explosive wave. All the moves are just giant. And then after that is the ultimate, which is, here, I'll try to get it. Can I charge where he's hitting me? Oh, I knocked him away. That's interesting. And then it is super giant mouth beam, which is just a huge blast. The guy got it right away. What level is he? Oh, come on, man. Lord's like henchman, get off of me. You got nothing. Oh, that's not even gonna hit him. Oh wait, that's wrong move. I think that guy wants to kill me because he ran into my super mouth beam. I'll probably box him up and then end it off. Oh wait, I always have my beam at number one. So every single time I gotta use super mouth beam, I always go to number one. Or giant mouth beam, I always go to number one. Okay, box him up. Okay, other kid. No, this kid. You want a box? Nah, he ran in. Okay. And then the D transformation is also is also really weird. And that's the way I level. And also, the Great Ape transformation. Oh, he wants to know how I did that. Transformation. There we go. Ooh. And, that's... That's the Great Ape transformation and a good way to level. I'm ending the stream off here. And I'll try to continue with whenever I hit level 100 Fossil Super Saiyan. I will see you next time.